Magandang araw sa inyo mga kaibigan. Ito ang ating almusalita sa araw na ito, June 24. Ang Ebanghelyo natin ay Luke 1:57-80. Sabi ng Ebanghelyo, when on the eighth day they came to attend the circumcision of the child, they wanted to name him Zechariah after his father. But his mother said, no, so he must be called John. They said to her, but no one in your family has that name. And they made signs to his father for the name he wanted to give him. Zechariah asked for a writing tablet, and he wrote on it, his name is John. Not after his father, but after his father in heaven. And I think that's the lesson na kailangan matutunan natin, na kahit mahal na mahal natin ang ating pamilya, kahit mahal na mahal natin ang ating mga parents, we are here to do His will. His will. Not their will. To follow Him, not them. To be like Him, not like them. And kahit anong lakas ng influence ng ating familia, good and bad, alam po natin, may mga traits ng family na minamana sa ating at manang-mana tayo sa mga traits ng family. Sometimes not so good, sometimes very good. May opinion ang ating parents tungkol sa ating buhay at bokasyon. May say ang mga tita, ang mga lola, ang mga in-laws. Everybody ay nakisaw-saw sa buhay natin. And that's okay dahil mahal nila tayo, kaya sila nagbigay ng opinion, kaya sila nagbigay ng pananaw. But ultimately, ang buhay natin ay galing sa Panginoon at para sa Panginoon, at ang may plano sa buhay natin, plano na nakakaganap sa buhay, plano na nakakasaya ng buhay, ay ang Panginoon. We are not to be a junior. We are not just here to be what Zechariah wants. We are here to be what God wants. Yon ang great message ni Elizabeth sa Ebanghelyong ito, sa lahat ng kanyang kapitbahay at sa ating lahat. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video nito, pass it on. Punuin natin ang good news sa social media. Gawin natin viral, araw-araw ang salita ng Diyos. God bless.